Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new episode of
Jesse's Tips and Tricks.
Today, we're going to talk about hard limiting your audio in Premiere. In the past, I've made a video on how to hard limit the audio of your video using Adobe Audition. Now, I've been getting some questions on whether or not we can also do this in Premiere. Without wanting to quote a former US president, I can say, yes, we can. I do want to point out that I strongly recommend using Adobe Audition for fine-tuning the audio of your videos, as Audition gives you more control over and insight in what you're actually doing. But should you ever find yourself in a situation where you've perfected the audio levels and transitions in Premiere, and you find the audio is peaking at some points, and you literally do not have a single minute left before you need to export that video, or you simply don't have Adobe Audition on your computer, here's how to get rid of the peaking in Premiere. Go to Window, Audio Track Mixer, and select the sequence you're working on. Now you see a panel where you can adjust things like the volume and the panning of the individual tracks or the mix track, aka the master track. Now, if you look closely, on the top left corner of the panel, you see a little tilted V. Press it. Do it. Press it. This shows the effect track for the different audio tracks in your sequence. Effects you put in here are applied to the entire audio track. That's also one of the million reasons why it's important to have separate audio tracks for the interview, set noise, music, and sound effects. Anyway, the effects track most to the right is for the mix track. If you add effects here, they will be applied to the audio of your entire video. The same effects that can be found in the effects panel can be applied in the audio track mixer, but instead of dragging and dropping the effects, here we have a drop-down menu. Please note that when you apply more than one effect in here, the order in which they are placed matters, just like when putting effects on individual clips. But for today, we'll just be applying a single effect. So, in the effect track, for the mix track, go to Amplitude and Compression and select Hard Limiter. With the rotary knob, you can adjust the amount of dB at which you want the audio to be cut off. By default, the amount is set to minus 0.10 dB and maximum amplitude. If you want to get rid of the peaking real fast, these settings are fine. Is this a magic trick to create a perfect audio mix with a few clicks? No! Is this a quick and easy way to make sure the audio of your video isn't peaking into the red without having to turn to Adobe Audition? Yeah! And that's how it's done. Check if the audio of your video isn't peaking. If it is, open the audio track mixer and apply the hard limiter effect to the mix track.
Easy as 1, 2, 3.